Okay, I'm back. Yeah, just something was messed up there. But, yeah, now it's time to do our scene that we've got here. Which has something to do with Reen and Osborne. And then, yeah, in the same one, because it's only one. We've got that next difficulty on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. And, yeah, I think that will do it for now, I hope. So, yeah. Let's get into it. Let's get into it. See what is going on here. Should be fun, I hope. Before we move on back to the Zero Stratum part 2. Oh. Yeah, it's kind of big. So he probably already sorted it all out because he knew it was gonna vanish afterwards. What, so we tried to burn it, whatever it was? What did you try and burn? Oh, family photo. Oh yeah, because he hasn't got any photos, pictures of his mother, has he? She died when he was a baby. Yeah. It means that he was doing this all for the people he loved. Well, that's what you did. Well, you didn't have a body to bury. Oh yeah, it was the story that did that in the marshlands, wasn't it? Put like a little monument to the Steel Maiden, didn't they? So this is about Rean learning about his father, learning about Gilliath. You've always seen him with a serious look on his face. Maybe you might actually get a picture for it, a frame for it later. Right, Rean? What? What's going on? Why is the picture glowing? Thank you. also, is this probably explaining the blood and iron name that he had? Yeah, that's Lecter, isn't it? Yep. Huh? What man? I can't remember. Who's his father? So, basically you saw Reen in Lecter. That's why you helped him. So, is this going to be how you met each of the Ironbloods? Ah. Seriously, why is my stomach making noises? So I'm... I don't know, I'm surprised that... I thought Rufus was the first one you met. No, apparently it was Lecter. He met Lecter first, then he met Rufus. Then Claire. So basically, all the Iron Bloods are basically people who are suffering because of, well, in a way, yes, it was kind of already said, but this is more clarification on it. Yeah, and now we meet her. Wait, what? Huh? What? Okay, so technically, in a way, that does sort of make sense. But then again, I can't believe I didn't. It didn't actually occur to me that, yes, the Divine Knights keep you alive, but keeping you alive for centuries. You know, yes, she did say that she did, but unless if she, I'm confused. I'm confusing myself. Because then, if everyone was a wielder, an awakener of Divine Knight, shouldn't all of them technically still be alive? Yeah, and see, she calls herself the Steel Maiden. Who is the Lance Maiden, but... But then again, I still could be trying to make sense of something that's not supposed to. Leave it. And this is how you brought Milliam in. Okay, so Lecter. Okay, your old friend wasn't actually a member of the Iron Blood, but because she was in the society. So that's what you couldn't give him. So yeah, everything that the Ebon Knight took from him have become Iron Bloods to help fight against it, sort of. I didn't actually get to see the playthrough list, but as I said, I did get to see it through someone else's playthrough. Well, he did. He does. Then your son went to the military academy. I'm surprised they didn't take pictures. Yeah, a little too much. sometimes. Yeah, that is kind of bad though, but Well, he's got a lot of friends around him, so that helps. Yeah, crow shooting you. Surprised anyone could. Well, it does say he's the first to rise and the last to fall. Then again, that does technically when he wins the fight but still falls afterwards. No, he hasn't. Yeah, and that's you just grabbing Valmar by the neck. Yeah, it did go batshit crazy. And basically, the only thing that triggered it was basically Milliam's death. Milliam's death turned into the sword. He went batshit crazy, destroyed that cursed holy beast, and then this. Corrupted holy beast, right? If he didn't have friends, he would be a mindless ogre. But, because he's got friends, he doesn't. He didn't. I'd have so been glad if this was voiced out. Yes, they did. A big part. Regrets. Down to autoplay. Really wish it wasn't. I could have read it. Can't read fast.
Huh?
Oh.
That felt too real to be a dream.
No, I think it was all the emotions that was left in that one picture. So, yeah, you experienced it as a dream.
I could be wrong, but I think I'll trust my gut on this one. He was always prioritizing the happiness of others, while shouldering burdens one should never have to bear alone.
Yeah, you do the exact same thing.
Like father, like son, huh?
Yep.
I wish I could have done more for him.
Yeah, even though he said that was more like your mother.
Right. I still can.
I still have his heart in my chest.
My father gave me life. And my friends gave me a reason to live that life.
Yeah, you died because of people not liking him and his family. Killed his wife, killed his son. He became an awakener to Ishmelga. So he could give his heart to you to keep you alive, but then sow the seed of the curse into you. That came from Ishmelga. But without him doing that, you wouldn't have met anybody.
Simply living well is the best way I can repay him and my mother. That doesn't absolve the bad, but...
Morning, Kurt. The weather's beautiful today, huh? I'm so bad at waking up early.
Good morning, Yuna. Alfina. And what a coincidence. Muse and Ash are coming out at the same time.
A new day, a new diet to keep myself cute for the instructor. I binged on way too much sugar last night.
thought I could sneak out before you guys.
No skipping out for you, Grumpy Gosh. Now let's get to running.
Running first thing in the morning.
Time to start the day.
Family, but we never got to see it. So sad. Upsetting a little bit. Was that a Master Quart? Basically, yeah, when I got the achievement for getting all 55 Master Quarts, I technically then counted how many Master Quarts I have, which was 56. So does that make 57?
Unsealing pedestal activated.
Yeah, just making sure I had nothing in the lair. And now the last thing I'm doing, which I don't know how long it's going to take, but
Spawning Stone activated.
I just got to get through the last difficulty on Millionaire. Okay, sit back, relax, prepare for the long haul. Depends.
It's time to play. If you dare.
So I don't know why. I don't know what the deal is with the difficulty. Is it the less? Do I have less time? I don't really pay attention to that, but yeah, because you don't have that much time, it's take a quick glance, then a guess, and as soon as you find out, you just got to remember. Take a quick glance and try and remember what answer it was. That's basically it.
May destiny guide you.
Yeah, it's going to take me a while, but I'll do it.
Incorrect.
Alright, fine. At least there's none of these that you have to get a perfect score on. That makes it a little bit easier.
A pity. Next.
I have no clue.
Oh, no.
I had no clue.
Have you got it? A pity.
This is going to be ages, isn't it?
Incorrect.
Really? There's that many Master Quartz?
Next. Our game is done.
Yeah, I didn't even read that. I didn't even look, I just guessed. I just pressed the button. Wait, so, so you're saying that Agate is 12 years old, Luntia? Tita? So yeah, probably no wonder why, Mother doesn't trust Agate around her. Okay, depending on how long this takes me, I might just skip all this stuff, but if it doesn't take that long, it will all be in. It depends on how it goes, but I will have, if I do skip, I will leave the last 10 questions in that I get. The last 10 I get right, so basically I should see me doing it. Alright, depends, and see whichever one happens.
May destiny guide you. Well done. Have you got it? Correct. Next. Oh. Have you got it? Correct. Well done. Have you got it? Correct. Next. Oh. Next. Incorrect. Next. Incorrect. Oh. Next. Correct. Next. Oh. Clever soul. Oh, why don't we continue? Our game is done.
I done it! Yes! So basically, I done this quite a few times, and I just couldn't look at the question anymore. I just had to look at the answers, try and remember what I have last... the questions I've been through and what the answers were, and then try and remember what those answers were with the options I got. That's what I had to do. Because I can't read that and then read each of these. Just have to take a quick glance at these and then just say, that one looks right. That one. But at least I'm done.
Well done on those answers.
Yeah, a lot of trial and error.
You get points for trying.
Points for trying. That's the only thing I'm gonna get, is it?
Farewell. I await your next visit.
Yeah, I please don't say we have to visit you again. Because questions are a pain in the first place. Okay, so that's gonna be it. And when I come back, I will be heading back into the Zero Stratum part 2 and seeing how far we can get in that. So, yeah. Okay.